I'm here basically as a theater actor. As a theater actor whose first play was a big flop. It was a disaster in the first play, so that's why I believe that actors are not born. They become actors later on. This whole philosophy of actors, they're born actors, reflected my first play. I was in the fifth standard. Hindi baat karta hoon, isi zyada angrezi baat aati nahi mujhe. Zarur. Pehle moli no zarur hi nahi. Namaskar. Like I know, in fact, only Jaydev. So, I come from a small town, Simla. And I think there was no way that I could look different from other children. Because I was born in a lower middle class family. I went to a Hindi medium school. I looked the way I looked. So I thought I was a God's gift to mankind, even at the age of 10. So, I was the favorite student of Mrs. Bajaj, who was the class teacher in 5th standard, because I used to carry her heavy bag from her house to my school. So they decided, like every school at the end of the year decides to do a play. Usually that's a disaster in itself. But because there is one teacher who is very outgoing, so she decides that she is an outgoing teacher, so she has to direct a play. So Mrs. Bajaj was in this case the teacher who was directing a play. The play's name was Prithviraj Kapoor. Not Prithviraj Kapoor, Prithviraj Chauhan. So Prithviraj Chauhan was the name of the play. I was very thin, but I was very fit. I was so thin that I could see through a keyhole with both my eyes. And so because I was fair, I was given the role of the Prithviraj Chauhan, the title role. And because I also used to carry the bag of Mrs. Bajaj. So play mein kuch aisa tha, jaise yahan par do roles badhi hai. So I was playing Prithviraj Chauhan and ek doodh wale ka ladka, Nand Kishore, was playing Jaychand. Jaychand, the story of Prithviraj Chauhan is ki Prithviraj Chauhan ko Jaychand ki बहन से प्यार हो जाता है और उसको पाने के लिए उसको तीन चार बार जयचंद को गिराना पड़ता है. तो जयचंद वाज बीइंग प्लेड बाय अ बॉय हु वाज एट लीस्ट 7-8 टाइम्स बिगर देन मी. बट द प्ले सेड दैट आई हैड डायलॉग कॉल्ड चला जा ना बकवास कर तू एंड आई हैव टू मेक नंदू फॉल डाउन 3 times. सो माय फादर वाज देयर, माय मदर, माय ग्रैंडपेरेंट्स, देयर ग्रैंडचिल्ड्रन, एवरीबॉडी वाज देयर. And the curtain went up. Suddenly I saw Nand Kishore's family on one side and Kher Flam family on one side. The Kher Flam was frightened, thin, trying to be intellectuals. Jaychand, doodh wale ka beta, sab mote, taze, hatte. And और मुझे तलवार भी दे दी उन्होंने, एक ऐसे तलवार और ऐसे पकड़ी थी बांध के, जिसमें मैं आधा तो ऐसे ही उसमें लटका हुआ था. So Mrs. Bajaj was very thrilled. My dialogue was chala ja na bakwas kar tu. So I did chala ja na bakwas kar tu. Nandu Gir, Nand Kishore was his name. Nandu Gir, so Nandu fell down. I had to do it thrice. Once again, chala ja na bakwas kar tu. Nandu Gir, he again fell. Again third time, chala ja na bakwas. Suddenly Nand Kishore's father got up. And he said, Nandu, आपके गिरा तो घर ना आई हो. उसके बाद इतिहास पलटा. नंदू पलटा. नंद किशोर ने पृथ्वीराज चौहान को देखा and he literally, this is not an exaggeration, picked me up and threw in my father's lap. That was my first play. Second play, 9th standard. I was playing DCP Khurana. Idiotic play written by school teacher who used to say that I have read Shakespeare. Oh, it was a serious play. And play happened. Every time I used to think I'm going to get best actor. 100%. Best actor. It was youth festival. Like young people were doing plays together. So when the prize distribution, the name of the play was Balidan. So इज द आइडियोटिक नाम बट हिंदी मीडियम स्कूल में ऐसे ही प्ले होते हैं बलिदान प्यार का त्याग शेक्सपियर की स्पेलिंग कभी भी मुझे आती नहीं तो पहला अनाउंस हुआ बेस्ट प्ले समथिंग एल्स बेस्ट second play something else best actor so I almost got up but the best thing about it was that my father used to be always in the fourth row and he was the only person who used to smile even if it was a tragedy he thought it was my son is doing some comedy best actor somebody else best supporting actor somebody else best what is that consolation prize nothing so I went to the loo and I fainted third play This is fantastic. I was in 11th standard. One of my teachers decided to do an English play. Now, Hindi medium school mein angrezi play karna is in itself a unique happening. But there's always a frustrated teacher who always is not very happy with the system. So he wants to do an English play to just be different. So hamare school ke aaspaas ke 5-6 jo Bishop Gordon School ya late St. Edward School उसके कुछ 7-8 लड़के फेल हो गए थे और उन्होंने हमारा स्कूल ज्वाइन कर लिया तो हरदर्शन सर को लगा द नेम ऑफ द टीचर उनको लगा कि इस साल मुझे अंग्रेजी प्ले करने का मौका मिलेगा तो ही पिक्ड अप प्ले कॉल्ड मर्चेंट ऑफ वेनिस नाउ आई वाज चम चम काइंड ऑफ अ स्टूडेंट टू दिस प्ले पीपल सो आई हैड टू टेक समोसा टू द रिहर्सल यू ऑलवेज नीड अ बॉय हु टेक्स टी हेलो जी हां जी प्रॉम्प्टिंग मैं कर देता हूं मैं प्रॉपर्टीज लिख देता हूं So, मुझे भी उस प्ले में एक रोल मिल गया क्लर्क ऑफ द कोर्ट कुछ नहीं 8 लाइनें थी मेरी द चार्जेस रीड आउट द चार्जेस सो मुझे वो चार्जेस पढ़ने थे द चार्जेस अगेंस्ट यूर फॉलोइंग चार्ज नंबर 1 चार्ज नंबर 2 चार्ज नंबर 3 इन द ड्रेस रिहर्सल व्हेन द स्टूडेंट्स कम ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स सी द प्ले आई मेड 26 मिस्टेक्स इन दोस 8 लाइंस We had a Punjabi teacher who was very fond of certain lines. He came onto the stage, he said, Pank, you don't bark at Ojan. I said, you don't play to it. So, by the time I had informed my family, my grandparents, great grandchildren, and everybody, and they were all coming the next day. Next day was the main performance. So I started crying. I said, "Sir, मुझे प्ले से बाहर मत निकालिए सर मेरी बड़ी बेइज्जती हो जाएगी मेरा खानदान मेरे को देखने आ रहा है प्ले देखने सर मुझे प्ले से तो उन दिनों स्टूडेंट्स के रोने धोने से टीचर का दिल पिघल जाता था तो हरदर्शन सर ने कहा इसको प्ले से नहीं निकालते हैं इसको एक काम करते हैं इसकी जितने भी डायलॉग्स है ना वो जज को दे देते हैं जज खुद ही बोलते गलत चार्जेस अगेंस्ट यू आर फॉलोइंग तो मैंने कहा ठीक है तो प्रिंसिपल साहब ने कहा ठीक है यू आर इन द प्ले तो फायर ब्रिगेड डिपार्टमेंट से हमने कॉस्ट्यूम लिए थे यू नो दैट फायर ब्रिगेड कैप यूज्ड टू बी देयर दैट हेलमेट टाइप मतलब वेदर वो रोमन प्ले है या फ्रेंच प्ले है एक कुछ लॉयर के गाउन ले लिए थे और जूते होमगार्ड्स के थे बट वी वर डूइंग शेक्सपियर सो आई वाज रिलैक्स्ड हां मुझे मेरे टीचर ने कहा था तू मुंडी हिलाते रहना मेरा काम है यू आर जस्ट मूविंग शेकिंग योर हेड मैं तो वैसे भी शेक करता था हेड मुझे अंग्रेजी तो समझ नहीं आ रही सडनली प्ले चल रहा है माय फादर इज स्माइलिंग एट मी मेरा बेटा क्या मतलब सुपर उन दिनों कैमरा भी नहीं होते थे तो फोटो भी नहीं खींचते थे बट आई थिंक ही वाज क्लिकिंग इन हिज माइंड लॉट ऑफ माय पिक्चर्स इन फैक्ट माय फादर यूज्ड टू क्लैप द मोस्ट एंड कॉमेडी प्ले में हमेशा 4-5 लोग प्लेस करने पड़ते हैं क्लोजर क्योंकि लोग शुरू शुरू में इस बॉम्बे में पीपल आर वेरी सोफिस्टिकेटेड दैट टेक इट लिटिल टाइम टू लाफ अनलेस इट्स अ गुजराती प्ले सो यू प्लांट सर्टेन पीपल सो माय फादर आई डिड नीड टू प्लांट एनीबॉडी ही जस्ट लुक एट मी एंड Suddenly this play is going on, I'm just doing this. Suddenly here, I hear judge saying, clerk of the court, read out the charges. Now read out the charges. Teacher said that yesterday. clerk of the court, you read out the charges. Now read out the charges. Principal said that yesterday. 8 lines, 27 mistakes. Read out the charges in Shakespeare. तो भूल गया तो मैंने प्रिंस और हार्डेशन सर को बीच से कहते हम पढ़ दूँ अच्छा आई डिड हैव दैट पेपर जिसमें चार्जेस लिखे थे यू साला शाइलॉक व्हाट थिंक ऑफ योरसेल्फ इज रेडी टू गिव यू मनी यू वांट पाउंड ऑफ फ्लैश चुता करके मारो मत इसके ऊपर दैट डे मैक्सिमम अप्लॉज वाज गिवन टू द क्लर्क ऑफ द कोर्ट सो So actors are not born. So basically, this whole, but I started enjoying the process of theatre. Theatre people are completely bananas. They're completely different. They're completely mad. They're completely obsessed. There's a complete different aura about them or complete different thing. You can make out. You can make out that these are people from theatre because they have their own families. They have their own smell of tea, chai, kullad, ek apna ek atmosphere hota hai. So uska nasha is khatarnak than any other nasha. So by mistake, I was third class student in BA. there was an ad. How much time am I supposed to speak? So, mujhe maza aa raha hai. Bas nervousness khatam ho gaya, paanch minute sab log apne chale gaye. So, I took an admission in the MA in economics or something that is just like that. Because my father thought, I am a clerk in forest department. He will be hard clerk in forest department because he was matric pass, I was BA pass. So, there was an ad in newspaper for Department of Indian Theatre. Just on an instinct, I stole some money from my mother's temple, 100 rupees. And reached there, Mr. Balwant Gargi was the head of the Department of Drama. I had never seen books on theatre. I never knew there are books people write on theatre. I thought acting is that you know your lines and you come up and stand up and speak your lines. So anyway, I just saw the library and so many books. So everybody was doing some Adhya Dhule, everybody was doing Hayavadan. There was also a speech given to girls from Vrichkatikam. So I said, now everybody will do Adhya Dhule or Hayavadan. I did not know what they were. So, but ladki ka piece karta hu main. So I picked up Hayavadan as my audition piece. Many years later, Utsav mein wo role Rekha ne kiya. Incidentally, later on, my first film was not Saraksh, it was Utsav. I had a running role in the film. I kept running after Shashi Kapoor in that film. So I did that, some Hey Nirlaj Megh, to Indra ko aane se baarish se kyun rok raha hai. And I was doing some atrocious acting. So maine kaante waante laga liye the aur kuch aise kar raha tha. And but because I was doing something different, I think I got selected there. So with scholarship and things like that. So my father said, okay, now he's got a scholarship. Matlab, in our 100 years of family clan, nobody had got 200 rupees of scholarship ever. So I did, and that was the most magical moment of my life. To get into that library, to get to see Greek theatre, Roman theatre, medieval theatre, Sanskrit theatre, Pulak, Grotowski, Stanislavski, Brecht. It was fascinating, it was amazing. And I had got 38% marks in graduation. I passed out from Department of Indian Theatre with a gold medal. Because my thought process, my education was what I always wanted to be. I did 3 penny opera with Amal and Desar. I did Bertolt Brecht's Exception and the Rule. I did number of plays, the whole genre of play, the whole spectrum of play was fascinating. Helena Weigel, It was like a, as it is, I was from a small town, for me everything was like big thing. So to know that theater gave me that kind of a joy was in itself an intoxicating thought. Then of course, drama school, National School of Drama, but there's nothing than films. You do films because they're, you reach thousands and millions of people. Then I decided to do a play called Kuch Bhi Ho Sakta, because every time I feel rusted as an actor in cinema, I want to do a play. Because that's where I feel whether I'm alive as an actor or not. And that feeling you only get in theatre. Because there's a fear of failure in theatre. Because the response is instant. Because the blood rush is real. Because I did a play called Long Day's Journey tonight. I mean, I'm telling you the disasters of my play. Kavita Chaudhary, who's done a lot of plays with Alec, was playing my wife. I was playing, it's O'Neill's play, and Amal again had done. I've done lots of plays with Amal and Nisar and Mr. Kazi. I was going through a bad relationship in drama school. So this girl, backstage, used to come and tell me, "Bhagwan, tu sari line bhul jai." May you forget all your lines. Hamara satyanash ho jai. Ek bhi audience mein member na ho. And everybody, and ask ke bolti thi, ek, taki logon ko lage, best of luck keh rahi. And it's a very intense play. I'm petrified of learning lines. It's a 3-hour play. I had an artificial tone lagai thi aise. And it was done in an environmental theatre. The audience was just in your lap. So she had wished me great luck. And the play started. Now, Mr. Marathe, who was the lighting designer, was somewhere there. Kavita is there. Satish Kaushik was there. I was playing James Tyron, the father. And I was like this. And suddenly I felt that I have forgotten to zip my trousers. And before the thought could happen, the lights came on my face. So I moved and I told Satish, "Meri zipuri khuli hai." Before he could answer, his lines came. Now, I can't, the audience is sitting there, I can also do this to see that. I can't see it because there is a pit there. So my dialogue was, "Idhar ka waqt nahi hua, dear. तुम हमेशा मुझे देर से आने के लिए पूछते हो, आज जब मैं वक्त पर आ गया तो तुम्हारे डिनर का कुछ पता नहीं." But in my nervousness and with all the good wishes I was given, you know what lines I said? "डिनर का वक्त नहीं हुआ, डिनर. तुम हमेशा मुझे देर से आने के लिए पूछती हो, आज जब मैं वक्त पर आ गया तो तुम्हारे डिनर का कुछ पता नहीं." मराठी सिंह माई सी टॉकिंग अबाउट माई डिनर. You know what Kavita did in a performance? "I can't perform with you, Anupam. You can't do this to me. You have to start the play all over again, please." It's amazing. I was watching Mr. M. Butterfly and Anthony Hopkins. It was so fascinating in London. He was in the middle of the play and suddenly forgot his line. He said, "Oh shit, I forgot my line. Okay." So audience gave him a standing ovation for forgetting a line. Because I think that can only happen in theatre. So this, first of all, I thought, I was told that only 25 people, 25 years old are allowed in this. But I'm in August company. So I think the kind of work that all of you are doing is a great work, and the whole, I think, the audience is live because we are talking about theatre, because there is magic about theatre. There is the smell of theatre that you can't find anywhere else. It's much better than anything else. The green room atmosphere, the dress rehearsals, the forgetting of lines, the improvisation of lines. It cannot happen in any profession anywhere in the world. Thank you very much.